Hello, my name is Marin Giso, and what started as a dream 9 years ago has turned into a passion.
Hello everyone, my name is Maria Glack, and I'm honored to be representing the U.S. Junior National Karate Team.
I am very proud to be representing the United States of America at the Pan American Championships this August.
This July, I flew all the way to Chicago to compete in 12-13 Elite Female Kumite Division minus 47 kilograms. I won team trials and made the U.S. team. For this, I can travel to Ecuador and compete in Pan Americans.
I've been working hard day in and day out to achieve this goal. I've been through hardships, through wins, through losses, but the journey has been long and fun, and I would not give it up for anything.
I wouldn't be able to have done this without my friends and family, and the amazing brand Arawazi.
I'll be fighting with everything I got, knowing that the whole United States of America is behind me and I need to win this.
Before the match, I do get nervous, but I feel like it's natural. But when I get on the ring, I get excited and I do my best and I think about all the hard training I've done before. It would mean a lot to me and my friend Martin if you could support us with our journey to the Pan American Championships.
I am very confident that both of us will become Pan American winners and bring back medals.
Us!
Still chasing fireflies.